So Jerry Manning one says we glamorize the criminal culture. That's the problem. You're damn right we do, man. Damn right we're doing it. Obviously, it's you know, it's to do with the music as well. Yeah, and I'm gonna touch on this again, yeah. The music and that, it glamorized, yeah, all the killings and the dangerous culture and that, yeah, cool, yeah. But at the end of the day, right, let's not put onus on the music solely, yeah. Remember, these men that are getting gassed up from this music are going out and doing certain things, yeah. They're going out and they're doing crime. They are bad people, yeah. Only one or two men will get gassed from a song. They're not really like that, and they'll go out there and try and be like that. Man will just get one box in his face, yeah, and he will know, okay, I ain't really like that or whatever, yeah. But yeah, the music, yeah, it does glamorize, it does glorify the criminal culture and that, yeah, boom, yeah, cool, yeah. But at the end of the day, right, these people that are going out there and they're doing badness, the music don't make them bad. They are bad people in general, yeah. They are bad people in general, aren't they? Yeah, a lot of people try to fling that excuse. Yeah. Oh, you know, it's the music that turns them. No, they are generally bad people. Yeah. Yeah, the music can maybe hype them up a little bit, but at the end of the day, right, if you pick up a knife, you think, yeah, I'm gonna turn into a gangbanger, you are a bad person. You are a bad person.